Hello, hello, welcome, welcome to me playing Tales of Iron. I have not played this game, don't know anything about it. I know it has rats on it.
Oh, rats.
This is gonna be like a little short little video slash stream on it, and if it does well, I'll make enough.
For centuries and longer, rats have fought tirelessly.
That's the voice actor.
Incessant frog invasions. Peace was only ever short-lived. Until finally, a young monarch rose to power. King Rattus, first of his name, unified the rat kingdoms under one rule, repelling Greenwort and his kind back to the putrid swamps from whence they came.
King Rattus.
Crops prospered, families flourished, and the magnificent Crimson Keep climbed ever higher toward the sky. But as time passed, King Redis the Savior grew old, and the kingdom vulnerable once more. His people grew anxious, some claiming to perceive a faint odor in the air. Greenwort had returned with a ferocious vengeance, amassing an army of unfathomable scale. He burned everything in his path towards the Crimson Keep.
Cool.
King Rattus gazed down upon his withered claws, barely able to hold the crown. He had little hope wielding a sword. So it was decided, the crown should pass to Whiskers New. Arise, young prince, for the kingdom needs a hero. And so, your tale begins.
Alright, Geralt of Rivia, thank you very much.
King Rattus.
Oh, I'm not at war. That's nice. Can't wake up. I can't move. I want to be pretty angry if someone woke me up that way. That blue lantern looks important. I want to touch it. What an awful way to speak. What is this? Don't starve?
When his squire woke him with this god-awful noise,
yes.
The young prince was dreaming about this day, just like he had for months. Now it was here, he better be ready.
How do I scamper like this? Oh, I can go. Oh, no. Already exploring.
Scamper this way. Can I go forward?
Oh, wait. Go talk to him. No, I can't. Swear. Doesn't serve it. Okay.
King Rattus, to the right.
How does he know what that button is? He's a rat. Oh my. Oh my. Okay, let's not look at that ever again.
If he'd known how unlike a dream today would be, he might have stayed in his bed.
Am I being stalked by you? Can I inspect this? I just move.
Huzzah! Parkour!
Let go of that, silly. Oh, I'm hurt. Well, what the heck? 6 minutes, I'm already hurt. That's just downstairs. That's a locked door. That's an annoying guard. Why do something stupid?
King Rattus.
Down. Okay, yeah.
King Rattus.
You're right. My little squire boy is. What is this? Please heal me. I'm not getting help. That's not good. King Rattus. To the right. Please stop the awful sound.
King Rattus!
I look freaking stupid with my weird headband. Rattus, your voice. You sound sick. Fight, crown. If I win, I'm king. Is that what that means? I get to eat food. And there's a boar with a piece of paper on it.
All the prince had ever wanted was to prove worthy of his father's crown. He might be the smallest brother, but if he was prepared, He thought he had some small chance.
Take me. I don't want to talk to you. Just take me. Okay, yep. Healing? Yes.
Redgi's brother, the chef, offered a fine menu. But after Dennis had eaten, there was no food left. Chef would need new supplies from the cellar if Redgi wanted a decent breakfast.
Where's the lamb sauce?
Where King Rattus keeps his demons. The dragon down here. I was tying my shoes. Root. A nutritious staple in many rat dish. The chef should be able to use this in his recipes. What are you doing down here? You're like a rat. He gave me berries? Oh, how nice of him.
The bard had found the last of the summer raspberries in the bare basement. The bard was quick to offer one, even though they weren't his.
Okay, what is this? I see you. Grab water. Mead? Water. Okay. My tail bounces. Tale of King Rattus' firstborn. Huzzah, I've climbed the ladder faster than any of my brothers. Come here, stupid. Make me food. I demand it. Whatever that is.
He had the ingredients. His brother, the chef, would make you a feast fit for kings. Or so he says. Redgi only ever gets his brother Dennis's leftovers, so he wouldn't know.
Let's kill Redgi. Redgi must fall to my blade. Take me to Redgi. Upstairs he is. Upstairs I go. Take me to Redgi! Let me slay him! You look like Redgi! Are you Redgi? Yeah, I didn't need you to tell me that. I could just look at the glowing rat symbol. Blue page with a sword on it. Bam, bam. That's right. Equip. Bam, 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 bam.
I'll send you a copy. Bam! Sid! Super.
Okay.
His brother, the smith, could forge armor and weapons to see off any enemy. He'd make some for Redgi, if the young prince could find blueprints for a rat of his stature.
Oh, a small rat, I see. Dummy training? Oh, it's so hard to read. Before the trial can begin, Redgi needs to warm up. The training dummy shouldn't put up too much of a fight. Red attacks cannot be parried. Yellow attacks cannot be dodged. Red attacks cannot be parried. Yellow attacks cannot be dodged. It's gonna be hard to remember. Fight for the right. Fight right. Right fight. Redgi.
His eldest brother didn't think Redgi could hit a target, even if it was standing still. But Redgi had been training hard.
Huzzah!
The training dummy's red attacks were too strong to block. It was fast. But Redgi could be faster.
If I get invisibility frames, I think I do. Hey, come on, you want? That's right.
Not even Redgi could dodge the dummy's yellow attacks. His only hope was to parry with his trusty shield.
Yes, my trusty shield. I died. That. Pull up my shield and then I hold the button. Ow. Loser. Loser! Hey, you won't. Come on, you won't. Come on.
King Rattus be proud. Me King Rattus the second. I murdered it. It'll be you and little Redgi. Come here, Redgi.
Freshly squeezed bug juice. Drink of champions. Nothing better after a long fight.
Yeah, how do I drink it? I'm hurt. I'm in pain. Oh, please. Please, stop getting more. I need to drink it. Oh, wait. Figured out. I'm gonna add slurping sounds for that. Let me do it again just for the... Okay.
Dennis was impressed. If Redgi could just grow another couple inches, he might even have been worried.
Oh wait, is Redgi me? Am I Redgi? I was gonna kill Redgi. So I went outside.
Redgi'd never seen the Crimson Fort so full of ratfolk. The whole kingdom was there. Some even cheered for him. But the king had let his eldest brother lead the procession.
Need a key? Rat place? Hello, rat friends. Hello, ratkins. Hello, Rattus. Bench. Circle rat. Yep, I understood that. Bench circle rat. Makes sense. Bench circle rat. Yep, alright. Go forward, okay. Alright, not forward, but you know what I mean. You know what I'm saying.
If he was scared,
Rattus,
he wasn't showing it. He was going to show all of them what he was made of. If nothing else, this would be no easy win for Dennis.
Dennis! I challenge you! Dennis, please! What? You're slow. Dennis! Dennis! I'm faster than you are, you rattling. Yeah. One hit, please.
1 hour later.
R3 to finish. Oh, I thought he was gonna kill him. Dennis, you've lost. Throwing away. What the? Oh.
He done it.
Rattus.
He proved himself a worthy heir to his father's kingdom.
King Rattus, bestow me the crown.
Oh, no!
Wow, I didn't see that coming. Nice fight, ow. That better be supposed to happen. I don't repeat it. Okay, this looks like supposed to.
King Rattus.
The prince woke this time from a dream of blood and frog spawn, finding he had neither a crown, nor a kingdom, nor a father.
You gave me a stinky sword? You couldn't at least let me keep one I had to make the...
He needed a place to recover, somewhere to make a plan.
The castle. Wait, can I pick something up here? Why is there blue coming off you? Okay. Oh, come on. Let me throw. Jesus, I'm about to get killed or walk through. Oh no, rats, things, not rats. You know what they're called. Hold on, let me rest. I wanted to rest, not chop it up. Yeah. break those? Oh, yes. Yes. Put that on. Oh, you need to go. You think you'd be me? You stand no chance against me, Buster. So you get bug juice. That's interesting. Alright, Mr. Rat. Person Fort Series. Very convenient. Wait, can I break these? Can't tell if they're breakable or not. You never know. Oh. No. That was trying to secret path. Okay. Just nothing. Leave me alone. Thank you. Hey, they're still alive? Well, never mind. Dead. The quiet beating. Something that way. He's still alive. Can she just help me? Ba-doom. You're dead. Alright, we're gonna arrest you. Alright, we're gonna end this one here. We're about to hit the 30-minute mark. If it gets around 30 views, I'll make a part 2. I do like this game a lot, so I'll probably stream it or something. I don't know. Anyway, toodles noodles, see you in the soup.